And then wrap it around that knot. Okay.
Watch it.
Spin everything out, and you have this. Now, you gotta. I like to bend my thing like that, so it looks like that. Alright, we got that, and this is the body. Now we're gonna make the legs.
260.
All I do is, okay, come back down. Okay, switch this bubble right here. Okay, come back up. Come back down. Do the same thing. Pinch with that. And I leave a little extension there. Back that off. Take the middle. Remember that piece I left there? Take it here. Pressure fit that to the other end. And you got something like that. The extension part, you gotta take it, and you gotta connect it to here. Just like that. Straighten everything out. So far, you're having your gobble-gobble. There you go. To make the wings, the feathers, you can leave all that in there. Take this part right here, wrap it around, tie it up. And what I like to do is I like to take a fork in the bubble, come back down, make another four-finger bubble, come back down. Four finger bubble. A little too short, I'm gonna add here. Add some air. Wrap that all the way around, that little cluster right there. And I probably need two more, so I need to add another brown. Just like this. Right on that big mess. Finger bubble, come back down. We can make a 6-4. Alright, and one more. Four finger bubble, and then come back down.
Okay.
And you can leave that all right there, just like that. And what I do is I try to straighten it out, bring them all up. And those little bubbles, and then five. Take yellow. You can do this or you can. I like to decorate it. I like to take the bubble, come out, roll it through, twist it around, make a little pinch bubble there, pinch twist, and make a loop. Twist that. Make a 1-inch bubble. Feed it to the next one. Just like that. And 1-inch bubble. Hope you can see all this. One in bubble and a loop. Come around and do a little loop. Just like that. And then you do the one in bubble. And then you get it through there just like that. And we're running out of air. Running out of air, so you take another 1 260. And then you knock that off. You tie that to that one. Here you go. This is time consuming, but it's worth it. And then you take a 1-inch bubble right there. Pinch twist that. And then make the loop. And you take a 1-inch bubble. And you fit it through there. And then you take a 1-inch bubble. And you take it through there. And then you do the roll. And then you come back down. And you go to that little cluster at the bottom. And drop everything together. And I like to do, I like to spread it open. So it'll look out just like that. I take the first tool, and I can take the tool, come up. Push it in there just like that. Alright, and you can leave all this. This is not going to be the towel, so you can leave all that or tie it up. And you have your gobble gobble. Really simple.
Hold on.
Alright, here you go.
I want you to hold it so I can view it from far. Because it can't see, it's too small.
That's yours. There you go, buddy. Know how much I make your flour. No money.